Yeah. Yeah. So, here it goes on my soul. Hollow wishes, fulfillment after Christmas. Wanna drive a Rari, but you stuck up in a Civic. Wipe it, that's intrinsic. Raps are still exquisite. Holy my whole life, but not religious for an instant. I believe in God. I believe the holy water, saving people daily from believing the facade. To be a human is to be a cog, turning the machine that never focuses at all on our problems.
You serious?
Drop bombs, hear them whistle through the sky. The realest person contained between H and J is I.
That's me.
I bet you never knew it.
Nope.
Your mind cannot compute it.
Nada.
Sinister and iniquitous, be forever foolish.
Yup.
In the booth, recording like I'm Tacitus.
History.
Fuck with me, I'll leave your dead body in the aqueduct.
Splash.
My whole team is complex, you couldn't fathom us.
Nope.
Everybody's stepping to the plate, that's a batter up. Rack it up a riot, kamikaze, I'm a pilot. Sink your sailboat, I'm a pirate. No denying I'm the highest, flyest, tightest living creature on this motherfucking earth.
Yup.
Selling my soul would be the death of me first.
Leap
like a gazelle through these verses. I've written them in cursive, chakras glisten in the churches. No hearses could contain my soul immersing through these words like devil's curses.
Uh-oh.
The worst is, I've already heard the whispers of the serpent. Drink poison and tell them that it's a remedy.
Remedy.
Snort powder and tell them it gives you energy.
Energy.
Before you know it, you will find yourself addicted. But you'll tell your friends that drugs are good, aiding this sickness. Fuck that. I don't need a puff of weed to ride a rhyme. I'm flying high, high off life already. I'm abiding by the standards that I set for myself. No need to check up.
Nope.
Drink and smoke your mind away. The time will come to step up.
Come on.
And at that time, you might be lost, but there is still salvation.
Always.
The Lord can take away the many problems you are facing.
Always.
The Lord can save the darkest soul and let his mind awaken to the truth. And if you turn your back, he'll wait for you with patience.
Yeah.
Just embrace it.
Please.
Just embrace it. Everlasting love so real that you can taste it.
Come on.
Following the Lord couldn't be more basic.
Nope.
This world is full of darkness. Oh God, please save it. What am I to do when all I see in you is blackness?
Ew.
And every thought that runs through you is meaningfully savage. And I know that when you die and when your body's in a casket, that your soul will go to hell because you didn't like the passage in the Bible.
Really?
All you fools believing in the libel.
Fuck you.
I would show my love to anyone and any rival.
Yep.
That's what being Christian means. I love without constraint. There's no place for all this anger and most certainly this hate.